at this stage, I really would like to compliment Krishia for her stunning looks. When I see you, I see the beauty that you come from, which is your mom. Your marriage at this stage is a reminder of what we were, your mom and I. You had a very long relationship, and so did we, before we decided to get married. And you've now come to this point where you know much about each other, but there's still a lot to learn.
You're in the wrong place, trying to make it right. But I'm tired of justifying.
So 25 years ago, I was sitting, well, Michael's sitting right now. And one of the things that I can't forget in that day was my desire for the ceremonies and the reception to be finished as soon as possible. Because the next part of the day is... Married life is like a jigsaw puzzle. And today you have laid the first piece on an empty slate. Unlike the jigsaw puzzle that we buy from stores, we don't get all the pieces at once. You'll have to pick them up as you go along, one by one.
It is said behind every strong man is a strong woman. It is the best way to describe them, as they have gone from strength to strength each year they have been together. I wish you both the best for the years to come, and may all your ups and downs be under the sheets. I'm the best man, I have to say it.
Right now there's a war between infinities, but all I see is you and me. The fight for you is all I've ever known.
Krishia made me a pair of origami paper hearts. On the back, she wrote a saying that we both had come up with at that time. It was, two minds, one thought, two hearts, one feeling. The little goal we wrote for ourselves back then has come true today. Our marriage, one thought, one feeling. So I'd like to commemorate today with a gift to you. Got a pair of earrings to remind you that today we set in stone those thoughts and feelings we had written years ago on a pair of paper hearts. I love you.